In this lecture, we will learn how to create the database table using SQL statement. The create table statement is used to create a database table. A valid database table name may contain only letters, numbers, and underscore symbol. The database table names are case insensitive, that is, table name students, all small letters, is similar to the table name students, the letter S, D, and T are capital here. A single database must contain a unique table name, while in multiple databases, the same table name can exist in another database. Here is the SQL statement to create new database table. Let's learn how to create the database table with some practical examples. I have logged in my MySQL database server using my root username and password. I'll select school database using SQL statement use school and display all the tables in the school database using SQL statement show tables. The system returns all the table names stored in the selected database. Let's create a new table called students3 with only two columns, student ID and first name. The SQL statement will be create table, the new table name, students3 bracket on new line, student ID, small int, 5 characters long, comma first name column, it will be a varchar, 20 characters long, and on the next line, complete the bracket and semicolon to terminate the SQL statement. Press enter to execute the SQL statement, and we get query OK 0 rows affected message. If we display all the tables again using SQL statement show tables, the new table students3 is successfully created. We can display the information about the table structure by using SQL statement describe and the table name students3. Describe students3. Or using SQL statement explain students3. And we get all the information about the table, columns, and data types and SQL constraints.